Hello everyone, welcome back to the weekly vlogs. It is actually Wednesday night and I'm so sorry that I started the vlog late this week. And if I look super duper familiar, it's because I just filmed my tanning routine and that was the most recent video that was on my channel. So sorry about the look, but I honestly was just taking advantage of the fact that my lighting is set up to start the vlog because it looks a lot better. Usually it's really dark when I start the vlog because it's like at night time, which it is. It's Wednesday night now and I didn't vlog Monday or Tuesday. Monday because it was just a boring day and I did not need to vlog it. And then Tuesday I just had school and work, which is kind of becoming a regular thing on a Tuesday again. I think I'm working most Tuesdays from now on. And yeah, didn't really do much after that. I did the like demo part of my tanning routine, which I obviously couldn't vlog at the same time because I was filming for my tanning routine, which you guys will have already seen. So link is in the description if you haven't checked it out already, but I look the exact same as this right now, so that might be a bit confusing. But yeah, it's Wednesday night now. This afternoon I didn't have anything on, I don't think. No, I was just at home doing all my YouTube stuff. Today was a normal day at school as usual. Anyway, I haven't vlogged yet because it's been a pretty boring start to the week as you can tell. And I was saving the vlog time because I know I have quite an exciting weekend and a lot more interesting stuff happening towards the end of the week. Starting tomorrow, actually, I'm getting my hair done tomorrow night, which I'm so excited about. As you can tell, I'm quite a bit darker in the roots than when I got my hair done last. So I'm going to go back and get a lot more blonde all through the top of my hair as well, which is super exciting because, as I've been babbling on about for the last few vlogs, Guy's formal is on the 14th of August, which I think is now 20 days away. I think I worked that out before. And I've picked a dress. I'll have to show you guys. Well, you guys know which one it is because I've been deciding between the two for ages. But I'll show you when I book it because I need to book the hire for it ASAP because I've decided on the khaki one. And someone commented on the video saying, oh, like, since it's your boyfriend's formal, why don't you get him to like tell you which one he likes best if you can't decide? That's the thing, he told me he likes both equally and he's not helping me at all with the decision because I like both as well. But I have come to the decision of the khaki one just because it'll be more comfortable and I won't be worried about anything like slipping out when I'm moving and dancing, which is the goal because I want to be dancing and having fun for most of the night. My arm's getting sore already, I've forgotten how tired it is to vlog. Anyway, so I'm getting my hair done tomorrow night at 4, so straight after school. Hopefully I'll get a little vlog snippet of that. I'm also getting a bit cut off, which is good. Then Friday is Bronte's birthday, which is like my best friend at school. And she's the one where someone commented this as well in the last vlog. She said, do more vlogs with Gareth, Ben and Bronte. So Ben and Bronte are dating and Ben is Gareth's friend and Bronte is my friend. And it's just a great little squad that we have going on, little foursome. But yeah, it's Bronte's birthday on Friday, so what we're gonna do is all of the girls, so me and Bronte and all of our girlfriends Lizzie, Grace and Neve, are gonna go out for dinner on, that's not what I meant to say, we're all going out for dinner with Ben and Gareth, but what I was gonna say is all the girls are gonna go get ready together, not the guys. So those names I just mentioned, we're gonna go out and get ready together at her house, and then all of us plus Ben and Gareth are going to go to dinner for her birthday, give her all her prezzies and everything, and then I think I'll stay at Gareth's Friday night and we'll take it from there because I've got more on the weekend as well, but I don't want to spoil it all for you guys now. So that's all that's happening in my life, nothing too exciting, but I'll try and save most of the vlog for Friday night because obviously you guys really like me, Gareth, Ben and Bronte together. And obviously I'll have to reintroduce you to some of the other girls that aren't in the vlog as much, but Lizzie, Grace and Neve definitely deserve a mention as well. So guys, this is the dress I'm picking. I'm hiring it from One Night Stand Boutique, which I actually highly recommend and can recommend to you guys because they are all across Australia and they do deliver if you don't have one near you. But they're like a hiring boutique of really high-end brands for a lot cheaper prices than what you can buy them for full price. So I'm hiring this nookie gown for $99, and because they don't have it at the Brisbane store, because obviously I went to the Brisbane store a few vlogs back and tried some on, but they didn't have that one there, so I get to book it. I think I press book now already. Yeah, I choose my event date, the size, and then I just get the delivery satchels because I believe this one's in Adelaide, and then just pay for it with the bond online, and then they deliver it to me like 2 days before the event, which is super cool. So it's Friday morning now, and as you would have seen, I got my hair done last night, which I'm so, so excited about. I love getting my hair done. I look forward to it so much because I only get it done like every 6 months, maybe even longer than that. So I just got my roots like a lot lighter, and as you can see, well, I don't know how well it shows up on camera because I sent photos to people and they said it looks great, but I kind of was really disappointed last night because I thought it looked really blue and really overtoned and quite like an icy blonde, which I didn't really want at all. I wanted more of like a pearly golden blonde, not gold, but like a really pearly clean blonde. So all of my baby hairs, as you can see underneath here, really overtoned and went literally like blue. I don't know if it's gonna show up in the camera, but down the bottom I still love this color, but the whole thing just kind of just overtoned just that little bit, which I'm a bit disappointed about because obviously I'm going out for Bronte's dinner tonight. I want to look good then, but I know it will look fine for the formal in 2 weeks or whatever it is, 2 or 3 weeks, because obviously I got my hair done in enough time so that all the color can like settle in, and I'll obviously have washed it quite a few times and the the toner will have settled down as well. So I'm still really happy with it. It's just really, really, really light at the front here, which I'm not used to, but yeah, I still really like it. And I got a bit of a cut too, so it's now like just to like the middle of my chest, I guess, and yeah, I really, really like it. Anyway, as I said, today's Friday. I've just woken up, as you can probably tell, and need to get ready for school. But this afternoon, I'm going to give you a quick rundown because I'll just vlog when I'm with everyone again. But I've got normal school today. I have PE, which I'm really looking forward to because we're doing dancing. And I really need to explain to you guys the dancing unit. We're doing like dancing as the sport this term. For example, like last term we did netball, as you guys would have known because we did an exam for that. So we do in PE 50% theory, 50% prac, and that is like our mark is like weighted on 50%, like half of each, so it's really quite even, which I really like because sometimes depending on the sport I'm really not that good at this whatever particular sport is, so then you can bring your mark up with the theory work that you do as well because it's half of your end of term grade. So for the prac we're doing dancing, and it's ballroom dancing, and you do it with a partner, and you have to make up a whole jive with a few set steps given to you included, and then the rest of it you make up yourself and you pick the song and everything. So my partner is Bronte, and it's the same as it was last year. I wasn't vlogging last year when we were dancing, so this is the first time that yeah, you guys would know about this assessment that we have to do. But in year 11 and 12 we repeat all the same prac and theory and all the same assessment in like both years, so we get used to it and we know what to expect. So we did the jive last year, it just wasn't as hard and we didn't have to make up the whole thing ourselves, we were given all of the steps. But this year we have to include all of those steps from year 11 and make up a complete dance from start to finish to a particular song of our choice. So we've already started that and got that underway, so I'm really enjoying PE this term. It's definitely my favourite subject because obviously, as you guys might know, I've danced for quite a few years of my life. I don't dance this year anymore, but yeah, I find ballroom dancing at school really fun as well, especially with Bronte because we are very alike and we work really well together, which is kind of actually the theory part of it. The theory for this term is psychology and sport, and in particular obviously dancing, and you use like your own experiences throughout the term with dancing and with performing because that's your assessment at the end of the term to perform the dance, and you kind of analyze your own like sport psychology throughout the term, which is really cool, and you do a multimodal at the end of it for the theory component. Anyway, I just got extremely off track, but now you guys know if I ever say, oh, I'm dancing with Bronte, that's what it's for. We're working towards like a dance assessment at the end of the term in PE, which is really, really fun. So yeah, that's that. So I've got PE today, so that's why I'm looking forward to that. And I also have home ec, which means I'm cooking for the first time this term. And I'm cooking some like random pasta thing. It was just a pretty simple criteria. It had to be vegetarian, $5 per serve, and cooked in under 30 minutes or 30 minutes or under. So yeah, I'm just doing this really simple like pasta thing with like peas and spinach and stuff like that. I might like give you a little shot of that when I'm in home ec class, but we'll see. So basically I've got a lot of stuff to bring because I've got to bring my actual PE uniform my cooking stuff, and then all my clothes for tonight, because today is Bronte's birthday, which I'm so excited about. So her birthday actually is today as well. And then tonight we're all going out for dinner, and we're going to a place called Jojo's, which is at West End in Brisbane. And I've never been there before, but apparently it's really good, so I'm excited for that. And we're going with us five, like, of my, like, friendship group. So it's me and Bronte, Lizzie, Grace and Neve, and that's, like, us five girls. So we're all going to go back to her house after school and get ready. And then she's also invited her boyfriend, which is Ben, and my boyfriend, which is Gareth, and then Lizzie's boyfriend, who is Jack. And Jack has never been in the vlogs because I actually haven't even met Jack. Him and Lizzie have been, like, the most recent couple. Like, me and Gareth and her and Ben have been dating for longer than they have, which is why I haven't even met him, because it's still kind of a new sort of thing. And he's also out of school, so I don't really get as much opportunity to, like, meet him or hang out with him and Lizzie, because, yeah, he's really out of school, so I don't really see him, like, at school sport or, like, anything like that on the weekend. So I'm keen to meet him, and I'll definitely be in the vlog, so I'll introduce you guys to everyone, but hopefully some girls and the boys will be very familiar to you guys. But yeah, that's what's going on. So we're going out for dinner with all of us, and then I'll stay at Gareth's after that tonight, and we'll do something tomorrow. But yeah, sorry that was a very long clip, but that's what we're doing.
Because most of it didn't come. Oh. So
they bought me a dress, right? And they got the dress yesterday, and it was
vlogging
the wrong dress.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so Beginning Boutique sent us the wrong dress.
Wow, I love this for me.
Oh, is it lip balm?
Yes.
Ooh, I need that. Sense. No, honey. Thank you. I have a box and everything.
Blow that out. So the bag was, like, anticipating there'd be a dress in there as well, so it's really quite excessive.
What are you doing? Aw, thanks, guys.
Hey, everyone. So it's, like, I'm not wearing my watch because it doesn't go with my outfit. Anyone going to give me?
5:42.
Thank you, Neve. It's 5:42, and we have a maxi taxi booked. Oh, I stood on something. For 6.
I don't know whose lip
balm
this is. Can you spray me?
Oh, actually, do I want that one?
It smells really good.
Go on. Spray me, doll.
Should I put my shoe on later?
Should I put this lip balm too? Your shoes?
Yeah, come forward.
Thank you. That's
did you say your shoe? Just
like anyway, so. Yeah, the maxi taxi is booked for 6, so in 15 minutes, and all of us gals are here. Hi, Neve. You ready to? Hi. Do you want to do an OOTD as we go? Go on. Yeah. Stand up. You're ready to go, aren't you?
Yeah. Well, these pants are from Cook Eye. This shirt, I have no idea how to say it. Age?
I don't know either. Is it AJ or Age? AGE.
And then
it's AJ.
I have no idea where these boots are.
AJ. We were all like, AGE? No. AJ.
I shouldn't even own it because I don't know how to say it. But, and I don't know where these boots are from. I've had them for yonks.
But it's a very cute little, like, boss lady outfit. Yeah. I love it. Boss okay, next go. Next one, Bronte the B-Day bitch. Show. Yeah, stand over where Neve was. Go on.
Sorry. Kick me out.
No, it's okay.
You're going to have to
beat me up. All right, so can we talk about the dilemma of your dress first? Because no, I just realised that was the whole, like,
so
story with your outfit.
They ordered me a dress.
Well, you did, like, as in all the girls.
Yeah, and they, we got it, and we had a little, like, sneaky look, and it was the wrong dress.
Like, it literally got delivered to Lizzie's house last night, and they sent the wrong dress.
Like, velvet, like, green thing, and I was like, huh? Like,
so ugly. So she's getting a refund from Beginning Boutique, which wasn't what we wanted, but anyway. So you're wearing Neve's. Is this Neve's dress?
Yeah, this is Neve's outfit.
But we got you some earrings, which are cute as.
Yeah, they're really cute.
Show, show.
Love.
Gorgeous. And we'll have a little quick squeeze at your makeup. Lovely. And your heels, they look so nice. Don't change them. She's still like indecisive in her outfit.
Should I just wear boots or something?
No, they look cute as. Dead set.
My old one.
Anyway, do you know where the dress is from, Neve?
Princess Polly, literally 2 years ago.
Oh, gorgeous. We all love a good Princess Polly.
Ben made it here.
Okay.
That was from Princess Polly too. They're both the same, fabric.
Yeah. So, Grace, do you want to explain what you're doing tonight?
What do you mean?
You're having the best night ever, going from dinner to...
Oh, yeah, I've got a game at 9:10.
A netball game.
Yeah.
So you've got your big... So you've got your big B&A bag ready to take to JoJo's. Yes. So, yeah. Do you want an OOTD or not?
I bought this with
Nee
for $10.
I love that.
This is charcoal. It was on sale for $15. It's
my Birks. Grace has the issue, she's full netballing it up tonight because you can't wear heels because you've played too much netball, hey? Anyway, Grace is just the netballer of the group, but it's fine. Oh, did Gareth say here? No, he just said okay. I don't know what I actually said to him, but anyway. So we're currently waiting on Lizzie to get back because she went to pick up Jack.
Wait, I was
and then
the
Gareth and Ben to actually get here, so.
When you were in the salon.
Oh, no.
We have some twisties from... Come in.
Hey, bitches. Yes.
Okay, my plan. I'll come back and
announce to
you.
Oh, it's so dark. Okay. Vlog footage.
There's a meme in there.
Hey, Ben.
Can I open it now?
If you want.
It was really good.
Yep. Hey, G-Man.
G-Man.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Gareth, how are you? You're really nice.
Thank you.
So we have the birthday girl, Bronte. No? Well, it's going in. It happens. How was your day?
It was alright.
Where are we?
Restaurant.
What restaurant?
Pan up to the thing. It's good luck.
Thingy. A furniture shop.
We're a BCF. We're with... That was a mistake. Moving forward, we got G-Man. As you all know, that fag that features Ellie. Yeah. And newest import, Jack.
Newest addition. Addition to the channel.
And we've got Sloth. Hey, you guys.
Stop.
And we've got another party pooper over here. Oh, now she's about it. We love you, Bronte.
Oh, ow.
How do you turn the light?
Press the button.
Oh,
so Ben's butt it because I just don't want to get my
shirt. What are you doing?
Hey guys! Wait, am I in it? Oh.
Hey guys, it's me, Demi LeBlanc.
It's me, Demi LeBlanc. Can you put that in?
Wait, who's Demi?
You're watching me.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
You're watching me.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Hey guys, it's Demi and you're watching
Camp
Crack. What are you doing?
Coming up next is Camp
Crack.
That's what I mean. I have to solve this. We have to like all sit in there.
Oh my god, you have to ask for an arts and play arts.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's
not even lie, like the knife stabbing.
You're not getting
any of this. Yes, I am. I'm more entertaining.
I'm sorry.
You're more entertaining, like, but Jack headbutted the
tire. I already got it.
And the knife went into Ben.
Ben's what?
My willy hole.
Hold on. I'm confirmed.
It's basically the same thing.
Montage! What's wrong, Ben?
Is someone talking?
Panic for your favorite ever! Bug off, that's not even funny!
No, it's not funny, but they're laughing.
Can you put the camera up?
Yeah, do it! Hey guys! So we're just in the restaurant.
I'm Will.
I'm so proud of you!
Yes, go Jack! You've got to make a good impression on the subscribers. Because I already love Ben and Garrett, so you've got to really.
You know, Bronte, is it filming? Still going? Oh, yeah. I'll stand up and be like.
Can you film so?
Oh my god!
Hey everyone! Welcome to the vlog!
Thank you, Jack. I love that.
Why is it?
Oh, yeah,
oh,
Ben's on that
we should
side.
Get a good
thumbnail.
Jack,
yeah.
Do it and we'll
oh, let me
get
the thumbnail.
Okay,
and just get everyone to like, just be quiet. Be like, guys,
Ben, shut up.
Do it. It's
hey, everyone. For the vlog.
Thumbnail.
This is great. I'm so impressed, Jack. I thought it was going to be awkward, like, shoving a camera in your face, but you brought it on yourself.
I'm lifting the
yeah. Oh, thank you.
That's right. Were you offering any more drinks at all?
No. Don't think so, no. Thank you.
Awesome. Oh, no.
I didn't even get you.
Hey, guys, so it is like, what time is it? Oh, it's 10 to 12, like 10 to midnight. Okay, why is my camera not focusing? Hang on. Okay, that's a little bit better. Anyway. It's like 10 to 12 and I'm at Gareth's, like literally about to have a shower and hop into bed. Got my shower bunny in, taken my makeup off, ready to go because I'm very tired, and Brandy's dinner was really, really good and really fun. But I remembered that I didn't do my own OOTD and I was literally so excited about it because I got this new top which you guys already would have seen. But it's from, it's from Princess Polly. They also do stock it at Beginning Boutique, but we're not a fan of Beginning Boutique because they stuffed up Bronte's like birthday dress. But besides that, it's this super duper cute top from Princess Polly, and I wore it with my white jeans. It kind of doesn't look as good now. I need to pull them up a bit, but yeah, it's like this knit with flared sleeves, cropped like fluorescent orange and baby pink, and oh, I think it looks so flattering, especially with my new like ashy blonde hair, which has actually grown on me. I don't hate it that much anymore. But oh, I just am so in love with this top, and I got it on sale for $30, and I've been looking at it since they first brought it out when it was like $60. And oh, I just love it so much, and I forgot to do my own OOTD, so I wore this from Mrs. Polly, my white jeans, which is Ziggy denim, and then my black lipstick boots, which are from like Princess Polly or something like that. But yeah, I just love this knit so much, and it's so cute. I call it my traffic cone top. Like, everyone was like, what are you wearing? And I was like, the traffic cone outfit, like the orange with the white. Because it's like literally the color of a traffic cone. But oh, I love the bright orange, and I feel like with a really good tan and blonde hair, it looks so good. Oh, and I just love it so much. And also, while I'm at it, while I'm talking, Brandy's dinner was really good and really fun, except the service at JoJo's, like the restaurant, was terrible considering how many waiters there were, and like that it wasn't like completely packed. Like, it wasn't like there was a full house in there. But yeah, It wasn't very good, but we got a free dessert. Bronte got a free dessert because it was her birthday, which is nice. And I got a free one because I completely forgot about my order. And my meal came out way after everyone else's. So they gave me a free dessert as well, which you guys would have seen, which was delicious. But yeah, it wasn't too bad at all. And we all just had fun talking anyway. Like, if I was with, like, my family and I was waiting for my food, I'd be more annoyed. But when you're with all your friends, you don't even notice that you're waiting. So it was really, really fun. Hey guys, so it is like Saturday evening now. It's almost dinner time and I'm so excited because I'm so hungry. But I just want to quickly vlog because I didn't get a chance to this morning. But basically Mum picked me up from Garrett's and I came home and got ready for work. And I worked 12:30 till 5, which was really good. It was really quiet today because it was actually such good weather outside. So I feel like everyone was just like enjoying the nice weather and doing things like other than shopping at Priceline. So it was really, really quiet. But good shift and now it's over and as I said, almost dinner time. And tomorrow, I'm actually going to vlog tomorrow as well. Usually I'd end the vlog on like a Saturday or Sunday morning, but my weekend is really exciting. So obviously I had Bronte's birthday dinner, which was really, really fun and I really liked it, except for the service at JoJo's, which I think I already said was shocking. But yeah, that was really fun. And then work today was like so. And tomorrow in the morning, I'm going to the QUT Open Day, which is just a university in Brisbane, a super popular one. And they have their Open Day. And I'm going to go to that. And I'm looking at the little Open Day program that we got at school. That's like the one specific to QUT. And I'm looking at doing a Bachelor of Communication roundabout, something similar to that. There's just different majors that you can do and different double degrees that you can do at different unis. But I know I definitely want to do a Bachelor of Communication at least. I'm just unsure about like what majors and that kind of thing yet. But something to do with marketing, advertising and public relations is what I'm really interested in. And also digital media I think is an option as well, which would be really cool. So something along those lines is what I'm looking at. So I'm going to go to the Open Day tomorrow. There's a couple of like seminar kind of things around that like type of course, and then I want to just do a tour of like the campuses to see if I would actually like going there all the time. So I'm doing that in the morning and then I'll come back home in like the middle of the day and Gareth will come over and hang out. And then I think it's at about 2 o'clock Amy is performing, like dancing with my old dance school, because I don't dance anymore. I would have been in it, but I stopped dancing this year, but she's still dancing. And they have their first performance tomorrow at like a really local little festival. So that's really cool. It's not like a big festival as in like Splendor or something like that. Not like a big like music fest or anything. It's more just like market stalls and like showing local culture and that kind of thing, like a local Brisbane thing. So that would be really cute and exciting. So me and Gareth will watch her and like have a look at the stalls, buy some lollies and stuff like that. And yeah, that's tomorrow and I'm really excited. So hopefully I get to vlog some of that as well.
Little guys this year. We've got 8 new members, so for their very first time, and we've also got some oldies but goodies in amongst them as well. Let's get it out.